They're tartinkers. They'll blow their hoo-hoovers, they'll bang their gar-kinkers. They'll beat their drum-tookers, they'll slam their sluice-slunkers. They'll beat their blum-blookers, they'll whack their hoo-wonkers. And they'll play noisy games like Zuzita Kaze, a roller skate type of lacrosse and croquet. And then they'll make ear-splitting noises de luxe on their great big electro-hoo-cardio schnooks. Then the hoos, young and old, will sit down to a feast. And they'll feast, and they'll feast. And they'll feast, 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 feast. They'll feast on hoo pudding and rare hoo roast beast. Raw roast beast is a feast I can't stand in the least. Something I hate most of all. Every who down in Whoville, the tall and the small, will stand close together. With Christmas bells ringing, they'll stand hand in hand, and those who's will start singing.
And the more the Grinch thought of this whole Christmas sing, the more the Grinch thought,
I must stop this whole thing. Why, for 53 years I put up with it now. I must stop Christmas from coming. But how?
Then he got an idea. An awful idea. The Grinch got a wonderful, awful idea.
I know just what to do.
The Grinch laughed in his throat.
I'll make a quick Santa Claus hat to the goat.
He chuckled and clucked.
What a great Grinchy trick. With this coat and this hat, I look just like Saint Nick.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a...